Hi everyone, welcome to Stupidly Honest. So now we are going to react to a video which is titled as Fan Attacks Pawan Kalyan on Stage, Chiranjeevi Birthday Celebration News Bus. So I guess this particular video was taken during Chiranjeevi sir's birthday celebration. Fans might have attacked Pawan Kalyan sir on stage. See, as I have already told in some other video that being a fan is different and respecting the our actor's personal space, that is something we should always have, because if you are being a fan of some celebrity, you should respect that person, right? Then only you can call yourself as a fan. If you don't respect your celebrity whom you consider as your god or whatever, or mentor, anything, like if you really respect that particular person, you have to respect his privacy, his or her personal space and everything. If you really respect someone, you wouldn't attack them. See, this, if it is real, this is not right from anybody's part. I don't believe in that. I don't consider people calling themselves as fans and then going and intruding into their personal life and personal space. I am totally against that. Okay, let's see.
Pawan Kalyan garu చాలా మెడిటేషన్స్ అవి చేస్తే ఒక రకమైన పాజిటివ్ ఎనర్జీ, కష్టపడితే వస్తుంది, మీరు ఒక్కసారి వస్తే వచ్చేస్తుందండి ఈ అరుపులకి. సో మెనీ పీపుల్ థింకింగ్ అట్ వన్ టైమ్ సో వెరీ పాజిటివ్లీ అబౌట్ ద వన్ అండ్ ఓన్లీ పవర్ స్టార్ పవన్ కళ్యాణ్ గారు. ఓకే, లెట్స్ హావ్ ద కేక్ ప్లీజ్.
Why do people do this? How humiliating it is to be attacked by your own fans. People who claim to be your fans would never do this. I personally believe so. Stay composed and calm when they are being attacked by their so-called fans. they have a bigger heart, I must say. Like, I can't really understand. If I am a star, I mean, fan of some star, I would never ever have the slightest, misconception that, okay, I can go near him and attack his personal space. I would never do that. Like, how can you even think that you own that person? You don't own that person. That person is a separate individual. And these stars, you know, like Pawan Kalyan sir, they are so great that they don't even react. As in, they don't react very rudely. They know that these fans are of no harm, but still, how can the so-called fans be so mean towards their stars? That's what I'm not understanding. Anyhow, that was my reaction for this particular video. If you do like it, please like the video and subscribe to our channel. We'll come with another video. Until then, it's bye from me. Bye bye. Take care.